Looking back now, I think, like when I was a 14-year-old girl, I didn't think of myself as a 14-year-old girl. But now, as a 29-year-old woman, I look back and I think 14's like really young. Like, that's crazy. Like, to think that, like, all of these men who were like 20 plus giving you all this attention, like when I think of it, and like when I think of girls who I know who are wrestling now who are like 16, 17, who I'm so protective of at that age, it's really bizarre to think, wow, I was that 14-year-old girl at that time. I never had any confidence when I was younger. I was always like a bigger girl, so I always used to feel fat. None of the boys really fancied me in high school. So to go into wrestling and have these men fancy you, it was actually quite nice. It was actually a bit like, oh wow, someone actually thinks I'm beautiful. Like, someone actually fancies me. So I didn't mind the attention at the time. I was a ring rat, which is a term that's used in wrestling a hell of a lot. Basically, guys call girls ring rats, which is like, it's like a groupie, it's like that's what they call them, and that's what I was labelled as. Obviously, I didn't know what the consequences would be later on in life, but at that time, I genuinely thought, oh my god, like, you know, so and so fancies me. My trainer just seen me, like, you know, as like a 15-year-old girl who needed help. So I felt like going to Swindon at that time was the best thing for me wrestling wise, because my like my reputation in Wales was just ruined. Like, I was just, yeah, I was just like, I was laughable in Wales.